Thank you for stopping by as always. Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. And we're taking a look at a 2009 Saturn Sky Redline 5-speed manual transmission, only 22,000 miles on it. And you heard me right, this is a 2009. Try to find these. This is what we do. We find those hard to find, low mileage, those fun cars, collectible cars, stuff like that. And this is just added to one of the vehicles that we bought. Basically, we love finding the last year that these cars were made. They're hard to find, and when you find them, it just gives you some satisfaction knowing that you're able to get one of the last production models ever produced. And as you know, you see the prices of these cars, they literally just keep climbing. Now let's take a look at this one. Redline, 5-speed, 22,000 miles on it, red, black top, black interior. You have the all-weather floor mats. Really, what more could you want? Oh wait, but there's more. You do have the Monsoon Sound System with the subwoofer right over there. So if it doesn't have that, you don't have the upgraded sound system, and it's still gonna sound okay, but nothing like this. Chrome wheels, I mean, this thing really has everything. And just because this is what I have to do, when we're done with the video, I might have to take this car out for the weekend, drive it around for a bit, you know, make sure everything shifts smoothly, the clutch works, everything like that, you know, and report back to you, because I don't want you buying something that you're not gonna have fun with. All seriousness, that is really what we do with these cars. We don't just buy them, service them, clean them, put them for sale and sell them. We drive them ourselves. And why wouldn't want to drive something like this? All right, you have all power options, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise, tilt. You do have anti-lock brakes. Yeah, the Saturn Sky embroidered right into both seats. You have over here, I don't believe they ever came with a full power seat, but you do have the partial, the up and down. So you have it right over there. And let's just get into the car. So you do have anti-lock brakes, as I was saying, and traction control. Now let's start her up. Actually lower the radio instead of changing it. All right, let me just put the e-brake down so you see it. Only lights the seatbelt light, 22,000 miles on it.
Oh, we love to support our local.
Just bad reception here in the garage, but everything works. You got the great sound system, CD, aux port right over there, traction control. There's your stick. Little compartment over there. And now let's put the top down. Owner's manual. Now you press that, or, you know what, I'm just gonna shut the car off since we're inside. Okay, twist that. What I popped was this. Now you could do that either from inside the trunk or on the remote. Now this is one-handed. You have both hands available, much easier. And now, I'm just gonna start it up again. I'll show you underneath. You know, thinking back, I should have left it running, but I didn't. And I really don't like taking a second or third video. Car was started from sitting overnight here after being cleaned up. So once that warms up, it really just has to scoop, and there you go. And there you have it. 2009 Saturn Sky, 22,000 miles, Redline, 5-speed, and it could be yours. If you have any questions, please call us at area code 732-246-4811 or on the web, on our website, salitautosales.com. There you can take a look at the Carfax report, the photos that we just took of this car, plus a little bit of information about us. And if you have any questions, message us through WhatsApp, call us, email us. We're available on most social media platforms. Once again, thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.